Welcome to the basics of manual muscle testing. We have done our best to create free online educational videos that you can take into practice wherever you go. However, these videos do not reflect what true clinical practice looks like. With that in mind, there are additional key points to know and understand when performing manual muscle testing in a clinical setting. So first, remember that these are people you're working with. We want them to be comfortable and as relaxed as possible. This will not only help you build your rapport with patients, but it'll also give you better results. Now, there are 6 grades to manual muscle testing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. 5 is when your patient is able to perform full range of motion, maximal resistance. 4 is when your patient is able to perform full range of motion against gravity with moderate resistance. 3 is when your patient is able to perform full range of motion with no resistance. 2 is when your patient is able to perform partial or full range of motion in a gravity eliminated position. 1 is when you can visibly see or feel the muscle firing. 0 is when you cannot visibly see or feel the muscle firing. Another thing to keep in mind when grading manual muscle testing is the type of patients you're going to be working with. You're going to be working with geriatric patients, you're going to be working with athletes, pediatrics, and their grades will look differently from one another. So a 5 in an athlete is going to look a lot different from a 5 in a geriatric patient. And the final thing I want to remind you about is to always measure your patients bilaterally. So we hope you enjoy our videos. We hope you learn a lot from them and that you're able to use them in your clinical practice and learn and grow from them as a clinician. So please like and subscribe for more videos on manual muscle testing and goniometry.